latest coronavirus numbers in Mississippi. The State Department of Health reported 321 new cases of COVID-19 and 2 new deaths. That brings the statewide total since March to more than 100,000. And more than 3,000 people in Mississippi have died, with 163 deaths here in Hinds County.